thing I want to bring up is make sure that in these elections, and not just this one, that we concentrate on what's going on locally. And it's important that we not only concentrate on the presidents and vice presidents, but we need to make sure that we know who these judges and state's attorneys are.
Yeah.
Because we've had a lot of cases. We got cases here in Atlanta that have affected a lot of people in a lot of ways based on decisions that state's attorneys and judges have made. And a lot of times when we go in these voting booths, people don't know who these judges are. All they know is they know how to vote Democrat, they know how to vote Republican. And we just want to make sure that we can put together some committees within different areas, say Atlanta.
We are in the mix of a triple pandemic, a racial pandemic, a health pandemic, and an economic pandemic. And one of the common things in our community, as we all know, when the rest of the world gets a cold, we get what? The flu. All right. And in this triple pandemic, this election is going to be over next week sometime. Our life is going to go on for us. Our challenges are going to go on for us in our community. We have to decide, do we want to be at the table or on the menu?
Essentially, what the National Urban League is doing is we are partnered with BET to make sure that our community gets counted. As most of you know, there are Urban League affiliates throughout the United States. As Kai mentioned, I'm with the Charlotte affiliate, but there are 90 affiliates throughout the country. So we have partnered with all of the affiliates to really get volunteers to make phone calls and text messages, do whatever we can to make sure people are taking part in the voting process.